Konnichiwa, Makoto-san desu. Hi, and welcome back to Lego Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures, Temple of Doom, with Chapter 3, Temple of Kali. Oh no, Winnie was captured. Oh, that it took. Wait a minute, it's so okay. Yeah. Ah, this is so I said it before, but I really love this atmosphere. I mean, look at that. Ah. It's just... Okay. You have to really do... Be the first one. That's the trick. You have to be the first one. And here is Kali. Kali Mali, this is Kali, basically the godness, and that's why it's so controversial, because this is Kali is, I hope I'm right, in India or Hinduism, the godness of death, something like that, and she's normally not really, she's not evil, and they make them, of course, make this evil, and so that's why, of course, there are a little controversy, especially in India, was yeah, that's the reason. Because they are, let's seem it like it's evil. But oh, short run, yeah. Wait. It's been a while since I played it, so ah, okay. No. And how's it? The music, especially in the last chapter. What the hell? In the last chapter, this I love stuff like that. And it's just, I don't know. This chorus with chanting and. Mantras, all this stuff in movies, where there's always a chorus, people singing. Oh man, a wheel. That's what I hate, you know? Don't lose it. Don't lose it, don't lose it. Ah. Alright then. Come on. Yeah, and he hit me immediately. What the hell? What was that? Anyways. I think this is important, I don't know. Yes, it is. Indeed. Ah. No. I mean, yes, but no. Wait. Wait. Nee. One moment. Yeah, of course. We're good. Can you? Yay. Oh, and it's staying there, of course. It's the magic. And oh no. Come on! It's not. I've always think of Star Wars where you can do this. This is. Mustafa. You are the chosen one. Oh, now there's a thing where we have to run. I remember now. In the first episode, there was something like that, and this was just a bonus. I always thought this was what we see here. This is. It was it. Wait, no! And it's much easier. I love stuff like this, I don't know why. It's a. No, what? Why? Good thing is I don't losing. It was not good. Oh yeah, falling down. London Bridge is falling down. My fair lady. Helsing, let's see us. Wait. Thank you. I don't know why he can hit me. Why can you hit me? Okay. Sometimes I don't know what to do. Yeah. Haha, this was that. And now Indy has this, This was basically the scene where he hits short one and was basically, of course, there. No, where he was under the. Where he was drinking the blood of. Kali? And then, he was getting evil. Such a powerful scene, and also, and yeah. Now we have to. Now we have to rescue Winnie. Move on. And yeah, this was the Maharaja, the prince, who was also And now we have this where we have better get this hat, and then now he says, "You are not a fook, thook." And you see already in this chapter, not endless enemies. And this was what I hated about the first episode, Raiders of the Lost Ark, and that even in the end, in the final battle, where always enemies spawn. Here, this is fair. It is fair. It's not so annoying. It really is something that there. That's what I really hated. That's what I really hated about the in the desert there, and then always. Yeah. Oh, okay. Now I see. But something. All game, when you have endless enemies spawning, it's getting annoyed. Especially when they're really annoying and coming. entire time. So, okay, this is all good, I think. And I believe there's Winnie. No, I don't know where she is. Somewhere. Oh. Somewhere. Okay, this was stupid. I'm very interested what they will do with the new Lego, new Indiana Jones movie. You know, there will come a new one with Harrison Ford. The Grandpa Strikes Back. Oh my gosh, what is that? Here's Winnie. Okay. Let's go to the other side. Let's go to the other side. Nothing. Of course. Of course. There's Winnie, and there's the big here. This is freaking hell. Now there come enemies. This makes sense now because we have done something, and we cannot choose the hats. I think we can this, but not yet. Oh, death. Can we? No, we cannot. Sadly. But then it's over. Pew pew. Okay, again, we have to get up there. Oh, everything is okay. Okay, he cannot jump. Okay, do it again. Can you? I cannot save. Okay. Never ever again. What the hell? This was annoying, but hey. Yeah. Oh no! There he is. This is the guy from the beginning. He was also one of the took the. Okay, now we have to do the fire. Okay, here are the guys. We need the heads from them. Yes. Yeah! Oh. Oh. Okay, that was easy. Level complete, free play unlocked. Okay. Indiana Jones, Carly. Yeah, and Carly, Carly. And yes, money. Okay. And I would say, let's continue. This was probably one of my favorite scenes as a child. This, it just the whip, and then this epic stance. Ah, minecart. Now minecart ways, basically. This is free the slaves. Okay. This is now, yeah. And the music, what did I say? You know, I said a lot, but this is my favorite movie. The music, the atmosphere, the entire story. It's just, I love it all. All of it. Okay, I'm really, really excited. Okay, and this was one of my favorite levels because it was, yeah, it's cool. Just cool, okay. Not just cool, it is cool. I think it is my yeah, it's minecart ways. Asphalt, but this is it. Oh no. Indy is backed. Shit. No. Oh, it's not the ways. Okay. Okay, they have. Oh, free. Okay, this is fair. They're no, wait a minute. I thought we. Okay, we have to rescue short. I thought we go now. Okay. Then okay, I think then it's the other one. I thought this was the ways already. Okay. The ways will happen next. Okay, then I thought okay. And we have to, first have to rescue short one. Yeah, I know. Oh, well, thank you. Nice. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, okay, we have to rescue the slaves. Yeah, it doesn't make sense now. Okay. Yay! Oh, and now he's helping us! Great, thank you, little one! Okay. Nice, okay. Okay, let's see what is this. Ah, another slave. Got the shovel. Not got the key. Now, okay. We got a lot of objects. They're obviously important.